The Elegy of Eldis, written by Jutta Sauerfeig, read by Eldis, previously published in the Quibbler Winter 2021, which can be found at issue.com/thehogwartsquibbler or at reddit.com/r/thequibbler. The Elegy of Eldis. Potatoes are the ground's heart given life, made so many ways, enjoyed in just one. Eldis chooses fake, and her work is done. But weep do I feel for her taste in strife. For when food to cause joy falls under knife, exiled are the spots she chooses to shun. She knows not the glory from which she run. The spots missing that make joyous taste rife. Know her pain, her loss, blind to what it wrought, brilliant in mind, yet deceived by instinct, befuddled by the falsehoods she has bought. But there is hope for her, but distant, for she is grace and nothing but brilliant. She will eat true spouts soon, I insisted.